You better listen. You better understand that no matter what industry you work in, the being nice is the greatest driver of customer satisfaction and eventually customer loyalty. You see, last night, when I flew here, they were very nice. And remember that. That's what I remember. When I was welcomed here, you were very nice. That's what you remember. You see, as human beings, that's what you remember more than anything else. So the greatest driver of customer satisfaction is being nice. Wow!
The government has now invested over $10 million in a hospitality training and facility in Jinja, known as HTTI. And we feel that by next year, after April, we shall be rolling out 4-star facilities with world-class teaching facilities, both accommodation, catering, and hospitality provision. So this is good for us.
The hospitality at the different places, at the airport as people get in, at immigration as people check in, at the hotels as they are being received, and how they are handled around the facility. And what the guest speaker today did was to underscore the importance of hospitality in our tourism value chain. And he has done a commendable job.
The weather is fantastic. The beauty, the scenery. Our challenge is we want everyone who comes outside and stays in Uganda becomes our ambassador abroad because of positive experience. So we can take advertising as complimentary, but the main thrust must be those who come here, they should become our chief